to start your permanent career as Blackpool manager, nobody can argue you deserved all three, can they?
I don't think so. It was a really hard game. I thought we carved out some, you know, outstanding chances. Most of them come to Mark Cullen, three. He scored one of them, which is what he does. Didn't quite connect with another first one. And then the header, he just a little bit too high for him. So Cully's made a major impact today. It's good. He's got sharper in training and with the matches. And, you know, we're still looking after him. He almost had the whole season out last year. And I thought that was the best he'd done.
It's a mark of the lad, isn't it, that he's come up with what was a bit of a howler after 6 minutes, and then 5 minutes later he puts it behind him and scores.
His record is that he scores goals, and in the training on Thursday that we did, I mean, that was the best he'd looked. So he's took that into the game today, and he scored one out of his three. Probably the header was just a bit too high. So he'd be expecting to score at least two today, that's for sure, because he puts demands on himself. But I'm absolutely delighted for him.
And John O'Sullivan probably should have wrapped it up with that header at the back stick.
Yeah, Jono. I mean, he had the exact same chance against Macclesfield. I've just said to him there, you know, if you score against Macclesfield with your head and you score again, you're in the right place, son. If you score that one, then you're in the team. It's as simple as that. That's what we've sort of said to everybody. You know, if you are producing the goods, if you are scoring the goals, then you'll get in the team.
This was a difficult game for you. Plymouth, bottom of the pile, but they're better than that, aren't they?
100%. This is a tough place to come, and as I said, I know their group of players better than most, because one of my best friends, lad, Conor Grant, plays for them. And then Ryan Edwards, you know, we had him at Blackburn, Songo, we had at Blackburn, so we know lots of their players. And it's a tough place to come. I think they did it last year, didn't they? They started off slow and then got going and were like a train. So I'd expect that to happen. They're one of the strongest teams we played, for sure. Tough game, but all in all, I thought we were the better side because we created the actual better clear-cut chances.
There was a few astonishing decisions throughout the afternoon. I looked at your reaction when the board went up at the end with 4 minutes. I could get the five in the first half with all the stoppages, but 4 minutes, you were furious with that. But what on earth happened in those 5 minutes?
Mayhem, carnage. It was 6 minutes in the end, because they got up four and they played just over six. So did the two lads getting sent off take 2 minutes? I don't think so. You know, I'm really disappointed with the referee's performance today. He's a nice guy, he didn't mean it. We should have wrapped it up anyway. But, you know, to say the least, some of the fouls that he was giving against us, which weren't fouls. You know, if you know football, then you just know they're not fouls. And some strange decisions. And even at the end with the two lads, you know, I personally thought, watching it live, it was harsh.
We didn't see any, other end of the field from us, we're behind the goal, we didn't see any punches being thrown, arms maybe raised, but is that it?
That's it, you know, whatever's happened, I don't know, because we'll discuss it Monday, but something's happened. Donovan's not happy with something, that's for sure, but the lads are competitive, you know, they want to win, they want to win, and obviously they were putting us under the cosh at the end, as you know, you'd expect, like we did last week to Bradford, so. But I thought the spirit and the commitment and the desire and all that, which is what these group of lads are all about, was again all there for everyone to see, and I thought we just shaded a really tough game.